I got some decorations to put on.
Oh, what decorations do you got, Grayson?
Okay, I found this Christmas man.
Christmas man.
I don't know who it is.
Not Santa Claus, it's just Christmas man.
Yeah, I don't know who he is.
That's foreign Santa Claus.
Favorite. I got a 2-in-1 deal with two balls. You want to hear them banging with each other? This one's like a disco ball. I found one that's like a bow. Doesn't deserve to be that high on the Christmas tree. Something I made in elementary school. The bow's kind of falling off. This is me. I'll put you right up here. There you go. I found ornaments I can draw. I can make an ornament right now. There's a lot of stuff in here. I gotta draw this man. He's gonna be yellow snow, though. No, he's just gonna look like a regular man. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. It's a white marker. It doesn't do anything. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe. I think I know what I'm gonna do for this plaid shirt. Help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's.
Your new name is William, as in Afton.
No!
Lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, this is actually really. It's looking pretty good. To see if reindeer. He's actually kind of dripped out right now. He's actually kind of dripped out. And so I'm offering. This simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. 2023.
I guess I'm just insane.
I finished my ornament.
Is it wiener shape?
He's really dripping. No!
I do not appreciate you talking to me this way. Yeah, I heard
that looks
you.
Better. This ornament's just broken.
These are kind of cool.
Pigeons?
Have you ever seen one? Yeah, pigeons. Yeah. I mean, they're kind of stupid, but you know, they got the spirit. And
I
you
almost
are hungry.
Just, I almost just ripped this ornament as hard as possible. I don't know why.
That might have hurt.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Many times, many he's the same? 10 great moments. Thank you for watching.
I can't handle it. He said...
There's two of them! Oh my god! Which one's the imposter? You wonder what I found?
What did you find?
I found the black tea from Safeway. It's just a whole bag with a ribbon on it.
Drink it.
Nah, this is definitely like centuries old. I'm actually gonna like I'm gonna start a new plague if I drink this.
And I don't see the problem. You're just a little thirsty.
I don't really even like
Grayson,
tea.
You're just a thirsty little boy.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
The black tea can be the topper for right now.
Black tea, huh?
Yeah. It's the topper! Put this star somewhere else on the tree. Oh, how could I forget the Christmas spirit? How could I forget? I need to put that on the Christmas tree. Beautiful. I wanted to get this out, but as you can see, my camera is being blurry right now. I don't know why. I don't know if I'm going to upload anything on Christmas. I'm hoping I do, but this year has been very kind to me, though a lot of bad stuff has happened to me and my friends. I just think this was a really good year, and I couldn't help but to thank you guys. You guys have helped me through this year. I didn't think I was going to get 300 subscribers, but I did. Thank you. Have a good Christmas.